New from overnight, a car fully engulfed in flames here on the 94 freeway in Lemon Grove. This was the scene just after midnight. Driver tells us he was on the eastbound 94 when his engine started smoking. He and his two passengers were able to get out before the fire started, but at one point they went back to get their belongings. Firefighters got there and got the fire out within a few minutes. No one was injured.